Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with Chief Meteorologist Tom Chisholm.
And we're back down below freezing, barely at Portland's Jetport early this evening. Wind is north-northeast, will become northwest later tonight as the cold air becomes more firmly established. But it's coming in slowly along with the flurries. They will end overnight. Road conditions can become a little bit icy in places. Again, just use caution and common sense this evening and also for the morning commute. Winds are gusting from the northwest. We're in the upper 20s, mid-coast, inland temperatures pretty consistent as well. And even the higher peaks are in the teens right now. So the Arctic air kind of holding back a little bit in New York State will come sweeping through late tonight and tomorrow. Low pressure has moved off into the Maritimes. Jet stream energy bringing us the flurries this evening. Notice Chicago's 20 could be a lot colder. The Arctic air lock into central Canada will come through with a big rush following an ocean storm that will give us some effect on Friday. Then this weekend is looking very cold. But again, just a few flurries overnight, then partial clearing tomorrow.